one of the adaptations of these rabbits, along with many of the other creatures who live in the chaparral, is to blend in. If I hadn't seen them move, this guy would have been nearly impossible to see. In fact, they're holding very, very still right now in the hopes that maybe I didn't notice them. But I did. And now I'm sharing it with all of you.